The Frozen North, the name given to the stark and unforgiving frontier that lies beyond the high moor of Faerun. A bleak wilderness where barbarian clans and tribes of giants roam the land and fierce dragons rule the skies. But amidst the frozen savagery stands a bastion of civilization, the city of Neverwinter, jewel of the north. Behind the city's high walls, those both hardy and brave carve out an existence from this bleak land under the guidance and protection of the legendary hero, Lord Nashor Alagondar. Yet there are some things that all the courage in the world cannot stand against. A virulent plague swept the city, a terrible affliction that began in the Beggar's Nest. Soon, all of Neverwinter would feel the touch of the Wailing Death. The disease could not be cured. Panic ensued. The streets erupted into violence. The Jewel of the North was brought to its knees. To save Neverwinter, Lady Aribeth de Tilmoran, Paladin of Tyr, and Lord Nashor's right hand put forth the call for a champion. A rush of would-be heroes answered her call, some drawn by promises of grandeur and glory, others by the lure of gold. Those with the greatest potential were initiated into the academy to train and study under the greatest minds of Neverwinter, all in the hopes a champion might emerge to save the city from the Wailing Death and whatever sinister force might be behind it.
Finally, you're up. I was afraid you were going to sleep all day. I guess the instructors work you pretty hard here at the academy. Finally, you're up. My name's Pavel. I'm one of the new recruits. I just arrived here at the academy this morning. Okay, you've had a chance to test out the top-down camera mode. Now we'll let you try...
This might be a good time to teach you how to use the stores in the game. I have some items you might want to purchase. Since you're part of the Academy, you get a special discount rate.
One of the students here at the Academy, aren't you?
It's about time you showed up, recruit. My name is Herbert. As far as your world is high is concerned.
Yeah!